Do you or someone you love suffer from a chronic health condition, something like fibromyalgia, insomnia, or just maybe you just don't feel right and you can't figure out why? We're here today with Dr. Mark Scott with Total Health Center in Virginia Beach, and you work with patients to make them feel better.
Exactly. Yeah, so the nice thing about what I do is it's called functional medicine. And with functional medicine, it's really about blending the wisdom of natural medicine with the latest in diagnostic testing and really getting to the root causes of these problems.
That's different from a lot of health providers.
Yeah, so in our current model of care, you know, you're gonna go to the doctor and they're gonna try to give you a diagnosis, and then try to come up with a treatment for that diagnosis. But with a functional-based care, there could be lots of underlying issues that are culminating into that diagnosis. And we wanna get to those underlying issues, not just treat the symptoms.
So what is the typical case that you see? Somebody walking in your door and they just really don't know the cause of why they don't feel right.
Well, example is I had a patient who, she had chronic fatigue and she really had it her whole life. Mm-hmm. So even as a teenager, you know, that was like her family joke where she would always need a nap or she never really had enough energy to do things. Yeah. And she just thought that's how she was. But as she got older, it got really, really debilitating to the point where she really couldn't even hardly spend time with her kids or do stuff around the house. And when she finally came in to see us, you know, we figured out that she had some problems with her digestion. She had some food sensitivities that was stressing out her system and her adrenal glands and really causing this fatigue issue. And once we got that figured out, she was a new person. You know, she had energy again, she didn't need naps at all, and you know, she was no longer that person that she had always been.
Yeah, changed her life.
Yeah, like I said, she could spend time with her family now and do things with her kids and just, you know, really life-changing.
You talked about differences in diagnostic testing just a little bit ago. What are those differences?
So the biggest thing, you know, again, our current model of care, when you go to your doctor looking for pathology or try to name that disease, and with a functional-based care, we're really looking at function and the underlying issues that are causing these problems, not just trying to give it a diagnosis.
Mm-hmm. Trying to kind of find why something is making you feel as bad as you do.
Exactly. So yeah, you may have problems with your digestion, but it may not be, you know, a named disease, but there's dysfunction that's affecting the way you digest fats, or affecting the way you digest proteins, or messing with your insulin. So it's really about understanding that function and fixing those things, not just looking for the diagnosis.
How can people get more information, ask you questions?
So yeah, the best thing to do is, as you can see, functional medicine is very different from our current model of care. So we do talks a couple times a month to really help people understand what it is we're doing, how it's unique. And it's a great way to find out if this is the type of thing that you're looking for. So the best thing to do is call the office. Our phone number is 757-363-8571. And either get set up for a talk or just talk to our staff and find out more.
Sounds good. Dr. Awesome. Mark Scott, thank you very much.
Thank you.